Hello. Boiler started making a loud vibrating noise, which it did in the summer, and I thought they'd fixed it. I had the engineers out so many times. I was in despair and I thought they'd fixed it. Normally this only happens in hot weather, although the noise was not quite as loud or prolonged as it was in the summer, so I didn't have time to record it. And apparently there's a pipe in the loft which is wrongly positioned, so it may be that I can get that seen to, but she's very frightened, panicky about it all on her own. And why have I ended up living such a long way from my family? So there's nobody to turn to. And my dad is 70 now, and he doesn't like being disturbed. And I've got too much to do, waiting in for boiler people, engineers and stuff. You have to wait in all day for them and it gets lonely. And I've got a lot of work to do. And I feel despair about things like this, washing machines and boilers and stuff. Very frightening for her. Thanks for listening.